the nonsense. Time to clear the blockage. Time to have an inner child parent teacher conference. Maybe get some Reiki. Open up my chakras, exhausting all my options. And some ayahuasca, wearing moccasins. Time to be cognizant. Modern the ways that I'm vibing in. Appreciate my oxygen. Reconnect with the tribe again. Open up and pour my heart out like natural artisan. Wine ain't gotta stop it. Complaining goes in the garbage bin. Hey. Someone call sanitation. Cause I'm cleaning out my closet and I got some bodies in the basement. Well, not actual corpses, just a freezer full of frozen broken hearts. I don't think we need to call the morgue yet, cause this ain't even my house. I ain't on a mortgage, but I stay bringing my sh** to other people's doorstep. It's time to reconcile and make amends like nine steps. No longer living in denial. I could take action or make excuses. Stuck in the same groove, singing the same tune with the same lame tune. Mad cause my name ain't news. Typical self-entitled starving artist. Thinking just cause we got talent means we don't have to grind the hardest. Falling in the forest with a catchy chorus. Ignoring opportunities I see, support that I have garnered. Fans that follow me since open mic in the 8x10. Joe Square, third Thursday set. Club reality, rusty tavern on common ground in Chi-Town. Sold out the boom bottles cause again. Direct deposit and royalty check. Silver hand me down on my neck. Left Baltimore for Brooklyn. I made connections, Barry Allen fast. But when it came for me to write a new record, slow as molasses. Gagging and coughing and I'm needing a lozenge. Now I rhyme when I'm talking. I'm pissing off all the sausage Martians. Cause this Venusian committed some lyrical arson. It's 5 alarming. I used to fizzle under critical comment. Internalize negative vibes and industry horror stories. Add to the arsenal of abused excuses. Like lack of funds, lack of trust, and refusing to show my boobies. Don't clap with my booty. I wasn't a problem solver, but an obstacle seeker. And I get mad at obstacles impeding my procedure. It's effing madness. I think I need a therapist. Got talent, but I'm still remiss. Cause failure wasn't worth the risk. My throne of laurels got me caught up. I sit back on that bitch and relax and wait for opportunities to show up. Instead, I got sad in return and telling me to grow up. Being talented just isn't enough. Now get to work.
I could take action or make excuses.